with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah.
Got my hands. Do it.
Club in my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls on around me. It's definitely not a bad new party. Cause all I see is the letter. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the DJ drummed my favorite tune.
Welcome to the crib. Let me show you around. This is the kitchen. This is where we do all the cooking, the eating, the cleaning, all that shit. Here is the bed for the next 5 days. And then we have the TV, Netflix, Hulu. Netflix is included, Hulu is not included. As you go upstairs, very thin hallway. It turns to the right and approach our first room where me, Ryan, and Ethan will be sleeping. And here is the shower. We'll be taking a lot of poops. Toilet, shower, next room.
Ryan right now is asleep. This is the room that we were supposed to sleep in.
And then here is Avery's room. For some reason, Ethan's sleeping in it. Laundry. And in this room, we have the special couple, Sebastian and Vincent, sleeping right now. And that is the house tour.